beat the Porsche 911. That was Jaguar's main aim when it introduced the F-Type Coupe back in 2014. Easier said than done, of course, and the British mark didn't quite succeed, but 3 years on, the Jag's depreciation makes it a very tempting second-hand buy. We test both models in used form to see how they compare now. The car's Jaguar F-Type Coupe V6 S2014 now list price when new £60,250, price now £39,000. Porsche 911 Carrera PDK £20,112,016 list price when new £75,897, price now £60,000. On the road, who needs a big V8 or V10 power plant to deliver supercar pace when you've got these cars? The Porsche's 3.4-liter doesn't need any form of turbo or supercharger to produce 345 bhp, and it sounds incredible even beyond 7,000 revolutions per minute thanks to its raucous optional sports exhaust. A supercharger pushes the output of the Jaguar's 3.0-liter V6 to 375 bhp, but the car's extra weight results in slower acceleration than its rival here. Even so, 060 mph in 4.7 seconds is pretty impressive, and the exhaust is even louder than that of the 911. It howls and pops even during urban driving, especially in dynamic mode. This setting also sharpens the throttle response and weights up the steering, yet the F-Type can't beat the 911 on twisty roads. The Porsche is lighter and stiffer, so react to steering inputs faster. The steering itself is accurate and reassuringly weighted, even if it could benefit from more engagement, and the 911 rolls less through bends, too. Meanwhile, the Jag has lighter but equally accurate steering, but it provides less feedback than, say, an Audi R8. The F-Type's 8-speed auto transmission works well, but manual control via the steering wheel paddles ISNT is responsive. Either mode works equally well with the Porsche's 7-speed PDK auto. Few will complain about the general ride of either model, although PASM adaptive suspension-equipped 911s are more comfortable than the F-Type despite still transmitting big bumps. Interior: the Porsche has a beautiful interior with lovely materials throughout and an excellent driving position. Yet while the Jaguar's cabin is more dramatic, and we love that the heating vents hum up from the dash on startup, its materials are a step behind. Neither are its seats as impressive, while the complex menus on the touchscreen infotainment are not as intuitive as the Porsche's. We prefer the latter's rotary knob control, too. From a practicality viewpoint, the F-Type is a strict two-seater, while its shallow boot has a useful underfloor secret space. The 911's two small rear seats can be folded away to create a surprisingly usable load area. This supplements the front boot, which will accommodate a couple of squashy bags. Running costs: the second-hand prices of same-age F-Types and 911 are very different. But while the strong resale values initially predicted for the Jag haven't played out, that means the British sports car can be bought for a relatively bargain sum of less than £40,000, and that's great news for used buyers. The same sum would get you a much older, higher-mileage Porsche. Similar running costs reflect 34.4 mpg for the 911 and 32.1 mpg for the F-Type. The 911's lower emissions mean a marginally reduced annual tax bill of £270 against the F's £295. We predict that Jaguar's menu-priced servicing for models of 3 years of age or more will make maintenance costs for its two-seater coupe rather cheaper than those for the Porsche. Both brands are below average on the What Car Reliability Index. Jaguar rates slightly higher than Porsche. Verdict on its third birthday: the F-Type looks as sharp as ever, and the V6S is a great version thanks its fun drive and incredible sound. Despite its less than perfect gearbox, its second-hand price is the real pull, and if we had around £40,000 to spend, we'd pick the Jag every time. If we had £60,000, however, an average mileage, 3-year-old 911 Carrera would win our vote. Its handling and cross-country pace outstrip the undoubtedly fun F-Type, and it also feels classier and is more practical. The same cash would buy you a nearly new F-Type, yet an older Porsche will be more satisfying over time and hold its value better. The 911 is our winner. First, Porsche 911 5 stars among the best sports cars ever. Second, Jaguar F-Type Coupe 4 stars. Got a lower budget, this is a great option. Specifications: Porsche 911 Carrera PDK engine 3.4-liter petrolist, price when new £75,897, price today £60,000, power 345 bhp, torque 288 pounds-feet, 060 mph, 4.3 sec, top speed 178 mph, economy 34.4 mph. mpg official average, co 2191 gkm Jaguar F type coupe engine 3.0 liter petrol. List price when new £60,250, price today £39,000. Power 375 bhp, torque 339 pounds-feet, 060 mph, 4.76 top speed 171 mph, economy 32.1 mpg official average, co 2209 gkm.